The Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The Cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room.
We're approaching the LZ! It's gonna be hot! Get set to cut out swing! Touchdown! Hit it, Marines!
Go, go, go!
Okay, let's move out. Let's go find the map room that will show us the location of Halo's control center. The cliff wall. I'll bet the Silent Cartographer is somewhere inside that facility. They're already inside. We have to get in there and stop them before they learn the location of the control center. There, in the cliff wall. I'll bet the silent cartographer is somewhere inside that facility.
Got it.
It looks like there is a path into the interior of the island.